Some of those guys are moving the tires out as they go through their practice runs.